one second. I'll be able to look at it.
Yep.
All right.
Yeah, I'll be sure to get you the files from the last client. All right, thanks, bye.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my bad, man.
You're Judge Brown's kid, aren't you?
Yeah, what about it?
You know, it's funny. Our dads used to know each other.
How's that?
Judge Brown put my father in jail for 20 years on a crime he didn't commit.
Look, man, if you got a problem with my dad, take it up with my dad. I don't have time for this.
I got a problem with your dad, but I think it calls for a more personal remedy.
Man, this is crazy.
My father hung himself in that jail.
Touch me again and I'm calling the police.
I swore I locked this door.
Look, you don't understand. I'm telling you to put me through. I've been seeing things all day. No, listen, you gotta understand, please. I just need to speak to the doctor. Just put me... How did you get in here?
Do you know what pushed my father over the edge?
Now, wait a second. Wait, this has all been you.
He was pushed over the edge by realizing that he wasn't free. And nothing that he did would get those 20 years back. He hung himself after only 3 years in. He refused to live in a world without justice. When I'm done with you, well, I'll be pretty close to justice.
What do you think this is? This isn't justice. This isn't justice. No, listen.
I'm gonna give you two options.
No, wait.
Actually,
it's just a dream, just a dream.